I think an easy question that can be asked by the patient is the study an FDA-approved study? Does it have an IND, an investigational device exemption? If it has, it's gone through a rigorous review by the FDA for safety. And I think that's the primary first question that should be asked.